Alright, what is up everybody? Fahros here with the loser semifinals of the first Soul Calibur 5 online tournament. This is PS3 side action. Let me tell these guys that I am ready real quick. That's what I feel like right now. Alright. Back in the action. What's up, guys? Like I said, loser semifinals of the first Soul Calibur 5 online tournament. As far as I'm aware, since this is semifinals, this is just going to be a 2 out of 3 bout. We have Dinozsc versus Enkindu, the man himself. Now, I haven't had the liberty to see Dino play yet, so I'm not sure what character he uses or his playstyle. I'm gonna see it just like you guys are about to see it. But I am rather familiar with Enkindu. I've been watching some of his videos. I think a lot of people have seen that guy play. Very, very well known and very, very strong Valdo player. So we're gonna have Valdo versus Natsu here. PlayStation 3 loser semifinals. Let's go! Right off the bat, we got a little spacing, a little blocking. Enkindu walks up with that kick, but no damage yet. Oh, and Natsu gets first blood with a throw into unblockable bomb and lands it. Nice damage off that. Valdo already at 40%. Gets his low, starting his mix-up, gets another low. Tries to throw and it somehow whiffs. It was so close. Looks like Enk kind of got robbed on that one. Gets another low, goes into the mid that time and gets the auto GI. Continues the low pressure. Oh, nice throw tech. Oh, but Natsu clutches that round out with the forward B, Brave Edge version. Comes out so fast and does suspectable damage in its own sense. So, Dino takes round one. I am really, really hoping we do not have connection issues here in loser semifinals of all things. That would be absolutely terrible. The first round looked fine. I've got absolutely nothing running on my end besides the brackets up so I can look at them. Oh no, Dino, I agree. I don't know how we handle that. I don't know how we proceed. I guess they're just gonna run it back. I don't know what they're gonna do with the first round. I don't even know if I should keep that in the video or what. I didn't even press a single button on my controller. Oh, I think, let's see what they're gonna do and we'll proceed from there. I guess I have to keep it in the video now though, because I haven't even started my intro over. Perhaps I should have started the intro over. Sorry, you guys, I'm trying to think on the fly here. I just don't know if you're going to give Dino the first round or if you guys are going to go at it legit. It seems they might. Okay, look at Enk. What a gentleman. He's going to go ahead and give Dino the first round. You know, that's being a gentleman right there. Goes ahead and tries to replicate that first match. Huge hats off to Enk right now. There was no rules stating what they had to do in that case, but he wants this to be legit, and if Dino took the first round, he wants him to have the first round. So, very respectable move there from Enkindu going into the second match here, and he's coming out strong. Already got Natsu at about half HP, but Natsu firing back here, gets the bomb. Oh, loses, doesn't get the low there, just barely whiffs. Another bomb setup, Enk blocks. Oh, goes for the teleport behind into the attack throw, but Enk gets out of that. Natsu continuing that pressure, forward B pressure, going into possession, tricks into the low at the variant. So tricky to see what Natsu's going to do there. She can do moves out of that sky stance possession where she teleports in the air. She can come down with several attacks. So it's very difficult to try to react to all those. And Enk got hit by the low there once she came back down. But third round here, Natsu flipping around, ducked the throw there from Enk, hopping towards him, tries to go into a low, I think, but gets hit out of it. More bomb setups. Natsu going in. Same pressure, but doesn't do anything out of it that time. Another bomb. Oh. Enkindu with the wall rising B there. Getting some damage. Goes into the slide. Oh. It gets thrown though. Forward B throw from Natsu. Oh, it's down to the last hit here. Wow. Super. Is that, maybe that's some sort of Yukemi trap. I'm not actually sure. Enkindu with 2 meters here. They're both players just staring at each other. That was hype. They both just ran up blocked and ends up squeezing that round out to stay alive in this first game with that surprise low. So, oh, wall rising kick though from Natsu. This is going to be damage. Ooh, almost 50%. How's Enk going to burn this meter? He's got meter to burn. Oh, goes for the throw, but Natsu was doing a jump attack when you can't be thrown when you're doing jump attacks in this game. Oh, no. And ends up clutching out the first game. So, Very, very strong game there. Again, huge hats off to Enk. He did not have to, I don't think, like, there was any rule stating that he had to go back and give Dino that first round. So, very respectable move there from Enkindu. And, yeah, there might be some lag issues, you guys. I see Dino as 5 bars, or he just went down to 4. I'm not sure what I see Enk at, but I'm not going to stick around in that lobby to to check, because it seems bad things happen when I try to go through the menus on PSN. I don't know. But, yeah, so Dino, one game up. Enkindu's got to win 2 straight here, or I believe he's out of this PSN tournament. This is loser semifinals, so I think it's just 2 out of 3. And yeah, Enkindu's got to come back and win 2 straight here. Very, very good. Very, like, surprisingly good Natsu play from Dino. So solid and crazy offensive. Not saying that, you know, I didn't know anything about him, but this is a really, like, really solid Natsu here. Nice tech there from the jumping throw from Natsu, getting that tech, hitting on his wake up here. Look, all these such quick attacks. There you go. Valdo sneaks something out, gets the throw off the ground into another throw. This is going to be damage. Natsu at half HP. Enkindu trying to rush down with the forward B there on his wake up, but not Dino blocks it. I hit him with that pressure. Oh, Dino whiffs a throw. Enkindu was doing a low attack and was able to auto tech crouch the throw there. Oh, flip it around. He's all over the place. What are you supposed to do? Valdo with them spins. Oh, Natsu coming back though. 3KK into throw. Wow. What a comeback. What a comeback on that first round from Dino. I thought Enk had it in the bag there. That's round 2. Here we go. Let's see what happens. Oh, I think it was 4-4-B whiffs. Enkindu getting some damage into the low. That low is so quick. Surprisingly quick. Very hard to react to. For me, anyway. Seems Dino's having problems with it as well. Whiffed launcher there. Natsu getting some low damage. Goes into the sky stance from possession, but doesn't get any damage out of it. And Enkindu firing. Firing his lasers here. Okay, Dino gets the black blow, goes for the Brave Edge throw. Enkindu ducks it and is able to take that second round there. So 1 round apiece. Game 2, loser semifinals. Both player have over a bar here. Critical edges are available. Nice bomb cancel from the Natsu. Hit him with that A, but Enkindu was able to block that. Forward dash from Valdo. Comes out so fast. Forward B Brave Edge from the Natsu. Tries to go into bomb, but Enkindu tech rolled. Both players trying to get their pressure. Enkindu gets a stun. Ooh, and the 4-4-B Brave Edge pressure. Does that combo? Oh, minimal damage off the critical edge there. I thought perhaps the wall, since the 4-4-B Brave Edge knocked him into the wall, maybe that was some sort of crazy combo I was unaware of. But didn't seem to do that much damage. But that he was able to continue the pressure there. So able to secure that third round. Enkindu up 2 rounds to 1. Gets hit with an unblockable bomb. No critical edge. Dino chooses to go into the air throw. It's still great damage, but he had 2 meters to burn there, so I would have liked to see a critical edge combo off that unblockable bomb. Here's another chance for him. Oh, and he doesn't. Okay, that is guaranteed. 4-hit combo. All right, that's good. So he saves his meter in that part. I agree with that finish of the unblockable bomb there. So 2 rounds apiece. Enkindu has to win this round, or he's out of the tournament. He needs to win 2 games straight here. Both players got over a meter and a half. Enkindu trying to get those lows. Oh, 4-4-B Brave Edge into bomb. What's he going to do out of this? Unblockable. Oh, gets hit out of it. Enkindu with the damage into roll and into low stance pressure. Mids, he tries to go for the mid again. Gets up blocking. Great block there. Oh, gets hit by the low. It's coming down to it, you guys. This is it. What's whip throw from Natsu. Enk gets the low. Oh, he whiffs the high kick. Into throw. He's not dead. He's not dead. He's still in this. Low. Oh, he got blocked. He went for the low. Dino with the clutch low punish to secure the win. Blocks the low and punishes. 2 games to Dino. I think that's it. I think you guys, we're done, you guys, with this loser semifinals. It should just be 2 out of 3, right? There's no way it's just semifinals. Oh, man. Sorry, Enkindu. I don't know what the issue with the lag is, man. You played good. Both players played very well. But as from the commentary perspective, you guys, there's not much I can judge as far as lag goes. I have no idea, man. I have no idea what they're having to deal with in the gameplay side of things. Congrats to Dino for this for his win and loser semis. Enk, sorry to see you go, dude, but I'll see you later tonight in the Xbox side of things. So Dino takes, loser semifinals. Now we are going to have winner's finals, which is Zeph versus Death in My Eyes. That should be a very good match. And then we'll be back to loser's finals and then having grand finals. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this match. Mind-blowing match. Very good Natsu from Dino. And of course, Enkindu. Always a hats off to Enkindu. And very respectable play from Enkindu there. So good games to both players. And I'll see you guys next video. Peace!